almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies and signs and still see. It was a nightmare.
Well, you can't go to Hansa. Look, here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
Rats and the like.
No one is sure.
If anyone reads me, I respond. It's Moscow. Mark at underground station.
So the commander wrote it up as an act of desertion. Chicken shit to hell with them, that's what he said. So, a week later, another patrol disappears. Again, no sound, no corpses, nothing. The citizens are pissing their pants by now. Then two more squads vanish. So they set up a fortified perimeter, 300 meters out. Time!
If anyone reads me,
that is hot for me, I tell you.
Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
If anyone reads me, respond.
What do you care?
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
No, she
picked up the transmission. Surviving dead.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
Mom won't give me a moon. Just tell me for free. My cousin said it. He's going too far.
Here's an extinction.
I'll go to my
something in case of fire.
I'll block all but prospect near. If they catch a merchant group, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station.
And Alexas, we got nailed twice.
Walking the whole bus from Turkey. And I'm screaming,
open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!
Kalashnikov was very proud that his invention was the most popular gun in the world. He said he was very happy to know that our borders were being kept safe in his help. If I'd invented that thing, I'd be mad. Imagine that your invention was the number one murder tool in the world. Worse than being the doctor who invented the guillotine.
Look away. But that wouldn't mean much.
There should be survivors in St. Petersburg. Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Half the money.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
Taking it for too long.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place.
You won't find better rates in whole metro.
A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost.
As you wish.
But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe their company is decides to go there alone. Said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments,
who are you? Drone, just buy and shoot.
And all the gates are conveniently open. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library.
Nice gun.
One of them
you won't regret buying your purchase.
The other can make him come to his senses.
It's a bit too expensive.
It. Just one of those left. That's a deal. For you, just buy and shoot.
You don't have enough ammo. How much did you say? Take some. Always handy. Take, take.
The price is high for
me. Mm-hmm. Save more money. That's a deal.
Bullets exchange. You don't have that caliber. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. Good deal.
How much did you say? A cure for everything. Always handy. Mm-hmm. As you wish.
No, hey, guns, dope, girls, fake papers.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Hey, Mom, let's buy a rug.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama. I'll just play with it and then I'll let it go.
You got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
can shave with it. A cure for everything. Agreed.
It's a bit too expensive. I don't know.
I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me... No one.
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Go up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, alright. Just kidding.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
This is Moscow Metro.
I hate this so much.
Does anyone read me? Please respond.
I went there once when you were young.
If anyone reads me...
Well, it looks quiet.
It's Moscow.
The book's clear! Go!
This is Moscow Metro.
Спасибо! We need to move our asses.
Into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cashier. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and you'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard. gunner. We're almost there. Just one quartet left.
As we went.